Hi, my name's Jesse Peters. I'm also known as Paramedic.
Maybe I've spent my life running.
Paramedic, actually, the name comes from a saying of Jesus where he said, it's not the healthy to need a doctor, but the sick. And paramedic is kind of based in kind of urban music with some old soul influences. And there's just, I felt like when I was putting it together that there's just so much negativity in modern R&B music and in urban music. And I just wanted to put something together that was positive, that was fun, good groovy music that you could dance to, but still had, you know, some positivity and some world-changing message to it. My influences are pretty varied. I started off playing jazz music, so a lot of the old jazz greats like Duke Ellington, Count Basie, all the way up to Stevie Wonder, the modern band from the UK, Jamiroquai, is a huge influence on what I do. And I've been listening to a lot of Motown though lately. I write pretty much all of my own stuff. I mean, on the new album there's a Stevie Wonder cover because, you know, you got to pay homage to the greats. But I gather my inspiration from news, from politics, from just maybe a scene that I'll pass on the road, or from what I'm reading, basically from anything that really strikes me in a moment. I think for a legacy for Paramedic, I want to be remembered as somebody who made music that was important, not only that was fun, but that said something important about the world. We as artists have a platform and have a license to speak into people's day-to-day lives that isn't given away anymore. People don't trust politicians, they don't trust preachers, but for some reason, they'll listen to artists and musicians. So I really want to be remembered as an artist who actually had something to say.
Can't say enough because, yeah. 'Cause I love you more with every passing day. Talking about the light in your eyes that I just can't.